I once had it all. My palate was sated. Nostrils stimulated. Standing venerated. Then one day, you took everything away but shame and pain. I'm still not sure what game you're playing, but I'm back. Taking what's mine.
It made me think of your poem. Congratulations.
Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you in our hermitage. Make yourself at home. The whole lighthouse is at your disposal. The author of the winning essay will receive an opportunity to write the book on the subject in our lighthouse, accommodated especially for this purpose.
I'm an adult, Mama. Crippled or not, I can take care of myself now. It's time for you to focus on yourself. I can't wait to read that book. Love you.
Our sources say 428 entries have been submitted to the agency. The entry that won was surprising, to say the least. It wasn't a scholar who won it, nor someone with proper education that would give him an understanding of life. It was a sensationalist, a horror writer, and...
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very... specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
Look, I'm aware of the rat's presence, okay? But nothing can be done about it. They've been on this island as long as anyone can remember. It's in our best interest to leave them be.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
We would like to ask you to cease bothering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters.
Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I bet even Rembrandt occasionally took time off from being brilliant and snored his head off like the rest of us common folk.
Some call him the new Caravaggio, others compare him to Van Eyck, and one awestruck critic who wished to remain unnamed went as far as to invoke, quote, the spirit of the great Leonardo.
I'm sorry for yesterday. You were right. I overreacted. It's just that this isn't about me. It's about her. Everything I do with her best interest in mind.
The workshop, just like you asked. Although, I can't imagine the mess that's inside.
So sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done, before you go to sleep.
Been working all night. Don't wake me up.
Might not be a household name yet, but just give her time. The incredibly talented multi-instrumentalist gave an astounding performance last night. The long-awaited opening of the Galactic Department Store turned into hell on Earth when the building's wiring burst into flames.
Sorry. Couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work.
Let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind?
Sorry. I'll make it up to you. Tonight it's all about you and me. Let's make it special. Why pink?
No, this is private. No, this...
We are truly thrilled to hear that you accepted our humble proposition.
They don't understand what it takes to make a good painting. The work doesn't start with the brush. Just like family.
I can't remember the last time I wore these. The last time I could move freely. Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
I think I have the music for all the paintings now. I'm going to play it for you this evening.
Sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least.
Don't be scared. It's just a book, Birdie. This is fine. This is good. These are great conditions. I can finish it. I can. I will. I need to. For all our sakes. For our family.
For a family? Or just for you? Go on. Tip the scales.
Her eyes, the red of my paint.
Prosthesis snatchers, insatiable bastards.
Don't worry, you're not alone. Perfect.
I think we should drop the toccata here. People won't be able to concentrate on anything but your music.
How can two people who once loved each other so fully, so profoundly, drift so far apart?
Watch him drown.
Dear sir or madam, we must kindly, albeit strongly, urge you to keep your voices down during the night.
My home is my castle. Locked inside, I am safe.
Felt as if it wasn't my...
In an unexpected experimental streak in his usually conservative endeavors.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So. Have a responsibility. Finish it! Linen will do. Anyone can paint on a linen canvas. I am not anyone. I'd look. First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
How can two people, who once loved each other so fully, so profoundly, drift so far apart? My husband barely speaks to me anymore. He just slithers in and out of his...
Moths, drawn to the fire between them. No matter if it the flame was desire, despair, or hate.
I hereby resign from service as maiden.
I can't stand seeing you like this. You're not well. You were sweating and shaking all night, and... And now, there you are, locked in your workshop as usual. Don't push me away.
Suddenly, everything I find relaxing is a fire hazard. This is my house! You can't keep locking me in! You're so afraid of fire. How can you cut off the means of escape? Defy death. Defy entropy. Defy the flames. Finish it!
Here are the calculations you asked for. You need to...
Let's talk about the symbolic aspects of your work.
I'd rather not.
Why is that?
Color. The life of painting. The soul. I need it. I need it to be perfect, striking, vibrant. Life. Life. Life, 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 fire! Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
calculate.
So many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly.
I always loved painting blood.
Is this the right door for you?
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur. Poison to paint. Fire. Final.
No accidents, no weakness. Just fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it! I need to fight the darkness. Since my last letter, things only got worse. Yes.
Thank you.
understand? I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm interrupted one more time, I thought it would be harder. Thing that could make her smile. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat. Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I
Their life started to fall apart. Everything he touched turned to rot.
good, solid undercoat. A primer that will hold it all together so it doesn't rot. The world is breaking around us.
While I can certainly understand that you are upset, and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself, I must...
Damn Ash! Cleaning this house is a nightmare. We don't even use the fireplace that often, and ash is everywhere.
Terribly sorry for your inconvenience, but we've seen no fluctuations of power in your area. And see...
Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if one is to even try taming them.
can put it between the books. He'll never find it there.
Wading through ashes. Such determination. Such blindness.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me? You promise! You deserve this. All of it. All of it. This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
I won't let go. I won't let my passion decay. I can't. Never.
If I am to...
This thing, this family, won't work if you keep undermining me. It will break apart.
All your fault.
Put more and more locked doors between us, but it's my drinking that ruins the family? This is childish. I need the fire. The lamps are so cold. In the end, this was the only instrument she could play. The only music this family could accept.
Are you insane with those? We have electricity.
We've lived without electricity for thousands of years. I can do it too.
Me. You know that fire is out. Look at me.
Without it, I'm broken. I have to finish it.
All right, let's try this again. Finally managed to play a little. If banging on the keys awkwardly counts as playing.
Needed a jar and a plastic tubing. Thing that could make her smile.
All changed when the daughter was born. Wow. The reward for the most cliche line goes to me. So, I'm here. For a place belonging to a posh-ass agency, this is weird. If they wanted to have a decor that corresponds with story, they succeeded. It's dark, there are rats, and it's weird paintings. Not gonna lie, I felt like it was some fucked up experiment. Especially since the man called to check if I'm working soon after I entered. I heard a strange noise when I was about to start writing. But it turned out that it were only rats. I think. I thought I saw later.
Children change every... Reach for your own experience. I know what it is to be a parent.
Don't ride city buses. This is your chance to end segregation. We had an agreement.
Come. I have your truth.
Tell me!
Hello?
Oh, thank God. It's me.
Happen?
I don't know. I don't feel good. I don't like this place.
What do you mean you don't feel good? Do you need a doctor?
No. It's dark here.
Mom, it's night. I think you just had a bad dream. Everything will be okay in the morning. I imagine the lighthouse gets lonely, but come on. It's you who wanted to go there.
No, you don't understand. It's dark. It's awful, and I can't write. Everything is... Hello? Hello? Fuck!
Now that's no way to greet your muse. What your surprise? Creation isn't pretty. You pushed a human being into the world, and now you need to do the same with a book. I'm here to help you with that.
How?
How? She asks. The same way I helped the painter, the musician, and the actor. All you have to do is choose. Your voice will be heard.
It won't. It never is.
And now, with my help, it's possible. Do you choose to use it? Say it.
I do. I choose your help.
Then, it is done.
Hello?
Thank God you're okay. And the call was cut off, and...
What do you mean?
You were scared, and the call was cut off, and...
Oh, that... That's nothing. The generator died. It's fine now.
Oh. Okay. I guess that's good. How do you feel? You sounded upset. I'm worried.
I'm good.
But...
I'm good, son. It's as you said. I'm exactly in the place I wanted to be.
Are you?
Yes, I'm sure. I need to get back to work. Good night.
Love you.
He tried to pull himself together.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey!
Sometimes, you must be in the dark to see.
Even though you've...
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
As for your question, my sister tells me that Anne Blackwood is an extraordinary childminder. From what I saw, she deserves such praise.
Finished.
you help me. To move most of the dolls out of her room. It was getting ridiculous. You can't just throw gifts at her whenever you feel guilty for...
Time for you to choose a side.
What? What's so funny?
You see, Bertie, if you move it here and here, bam. What do you stand to win? Peace and quiet to work. Is that too much to ask? This house is not a playground.
Your child is barely 2 years old. It's absolutely normal that she doesn't talk yet.
Like it, my little bird? Okay, we'll buy it. It will look great on the fireplace, don't you think, honey? I know she adores that toy, but I don't know. Something about it is very unsettling. Maybe it's the way she plays with it. She's not a happy child. It shows sometimes when she plays. course cutting your hair doesn't hurt, Bertie. Brush as soft as a child's hair. Is this supposed to be funny?
If she really endangered your child,
I should have let her express herself.
Earlier today, a typical quiet and peaceful neighborhood
Why are you doing this to me?
Near the blueberry bush by the Emerald Creek.
Oh, my children. You're both so sweet. I could eat you right up.
Be an example. Finish it!
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Arsonists, echoing screams. They stop at nothing. I won't go down easy.
Everything I do to stop thinking. To stop the questions.
It is no wonder that an old star rebels against the light of the sun that outshines it. Truth is, its paintings have been bland and overly conventional for many years now.
I loved him the most.
Fucking mutt won't shut up!
Hey! I can do that too! See?
They say a picture is worth a thousand words. While this is true of many works of art, sometimes the words that come to mind are hardly flattering.
You left me alone.
Malcontents.
Malcontents.
you sure you're safe here?
Why won't you help me?
Oil's texture is everything. You'll love it. I don't doubt it.
And so our agreement, although fruitful, must come to an end. We seek...
Hates it. I have to make it perfect.
That's a good question, Peter. In fact, that is a very common misconception. Some people think it's just about putting paint on canvas, but they're wrong. I believe that every detail must exist in the mind of the artist before the first stroke is made. The process itself is more about following these preconceived steps rather than just going crazy with the brush. Personally, I have always perceived it as a ritual.
A ritual? Sounds ominous.
Not necessarily, though I will admit it carries a certain risk in order to create. The artist must first deconstruct himself, figuratively speaking, of course. If the artist succeeds, what most people see as mere tools of the trade will become the implements of his ascension.
Holy artifacts.
I wouldn't go that far. Art is often quite beautiful, but the process behind it, rarely so.
Practicing. I don't care what he thinks about it. I'm not myself without music.
Floor creepers. Traps in the floor. devouring my foot, afraid to walk.
Chop, chop! Finish it or die trying.
Finish it if it kills you.
Don't let the doubt get you. Art is not about watching. It's about feeling with all senses.
You promised!
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
In the end, what he needed was a sharp focus. He had to finish.
In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this.
Home sweet home. Dear utterly despised traitor. Come! You turned on me in time of need. We'll worry about it later. Now you... Auditorium is ready. Why would I need that? Are you insane?
June! Don't forget.
Just a little bit more and it will be finished. 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 Nothing will stop me from finishing it. Finish. Just finish it. Find it in yourself and finish it! Finish it! Finish. Right. Just one more can. Be ready. Look at you. Who's a dead boy? You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop?
Why won't you help me?
If I have to kill to be able to work, I will! I need to finish it! I have to see it! It won't be finished until you see it!
To create is to reach into chaos, and chaos is darkness. Warm, soft.
What music should we choose for the exhibition? I shouldn't try to contain my art in the workshop. The world is my canvas. She looks at me. Are you sure you'll finish this commission? She asks, doubt in her eyes. It's you! This isn't right.
Let go.
To find greatness, to find me, you must embrace chaos.
don't you answer me? I need something, anything.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horror ran down.
Hickory dickory dock.
Help me.
Such a delicious despair. You can feel it.
Why won't you help me?
You are a monster. Embrace it. Your vermin growth, cancer of the house. Oh, foul stench. Oh, God, the sounds.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think?
I had the most beautiful dream last night. God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all...
My love, I wish I could do what all mothers do and tell you that monsters aren't real.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Dad...
I think I should be happy.
Oh.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door!
I need to go!
Open up!
Hell is...
Oh, God. No.
I finally figured it out. And it's all thanks to you. You've showed me that there's no other way now. Your sad smile confirms what should have been obvious. We will not speak again.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster. At least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.